The Swifton Police Department is asking the public to be on the lookout for a missing woman. Police said Dejean Legox's family reported her missing, saying she suffers from, quote, mental illness. They are concerned for her well-being. Now, Legox is suspected of taking this car. You see it right there on your screen. It's a Mazda CX-9 from Dollar General on Highway 67 on Sunday. Anyone with information is urged to call 911 or the Swifton Police Department.